Okay, so I finally got one side in. Took about 2 minutes of looking at it to figure it out. I'm going to show you guys how to put this son of a bitch in this little thing right here. Alright. Don't really know where my phone's pointing at. Okay, this side goes in first. You're going to open it. You want to pull these things over. See how I pulled it over the top right here? You're gonna open the inside like so. Like pull it back like this. Take this filter. Notice how the filters they'll fit in like this. And it has to this one won't go on this side. You have to put it on this side. So you wanna push it this side up. Into it first and then use this side to like feed it through. Make sure like see how it gets like it'll get caught right there, and then you just gotta play with it like this to get it up like so, and still not up there. It's not slippery, but it's hard to, shit, don't break anything, like these flaps, they open up pretty nice, like, sometimes it's still just not enough. See, you gotta feed it through as if you're like, what's something I can compare this to? When you're trying to put a thing back in a sweatshirt, a string of a sweatshirt will come out. It's the only thing you can like, it's the only thing you could probably compare this to. And it has little buttons on the inside. And that's pretty self-explanatory. You just button that up. This then goes right here. Just take it, push, and screw it on. See how that screws on like that? And then this eye thing, I'm pretty sure it's, let me see this. It's plastic. I think this is glass. I'm not sure. No, it's plastic. And I think this also just, you gotta find a way to get a rig that on there. See, this thing didn't come with any instructions, so it's kinda like, either if you're meant to put it together, you'll find a way. If you're not, then I don't know. But this glass thing, I have no idea of how I'd fit that on there. I mean, maybe if I played with it for a while, but see, it seems to fit right there, but there's like definitely not enough right there. But you never know. But yeah, that's how you get those filters in. There's not a video on YouTube on how to do it, so I thought I'd be the first. The mask fits.
Really nice. I like it. It's not like this. This one. This is a nice mask too. I really like this one because it also has this. The back strap.
This is the Israeli. And then you could tell from these designed from good old World War II Russian one, because this one has just this whole back thing in it. It just really pulls your hair, and it's not fun times. That's not a fun time. But yeah, that's how you assemble this whole thing. It's pretty nice. It looks brutal. It also came with this bag. Also, I think they're pretty much probably the same bag. Bullcrap. I was expecting a different bag. But yep, it's my masks. And that's how you assemble that whole thing.